Yeah, sorry. Just deleting mass emails real quick.
What's up? Oh, do I have a deal for you?
No penis enlargement?
Not on this one. All right. So I promise. Probably not.
Just set that up too.
Oh hold on, I gotta reset it. I was like, why am I going in? I'm almost sitting outside. Reset all instances. Boom. Oh, everyone's gotta be outside.
I'm outside.
Miss Flo's not. Alright, we're good. Yeah, so. Did you guys know there's a beehive in here that will fucking ruin you?
No. I got to listen to the whole situation as it unfolded yesterday.
It was awful.
I told you, like, when I'm on my laptop, I don't have sound, so, like, I can't hear anything that's going on. I can just see what you're doing, and, like...
Okay, so, like, right on the other side of the... Right on the other side of the wall right there, there's a fucking beehive. Mm-hmm. It will fucking kill us. Yeah. Like... Didn't even know it existed. Didn't know that was a thing in the fucking game.
Oh, yeah, I did. It's just that no one ever goes over that way. So I didn't know.
The monstrosity was, like, midway. I threw glaive, and it ricocheted. Oh. And, like, we fucking... It was awful.
I can see that happening.
And it keeps spawning those shitty ads until you kill it, too, which is... Another thing that sucks about it.
Yeah. DK Mog bad so much hate. It has begun.
You can hate on my skills all you want, but no one can touch the slip mog.
Give me one sec. Let me.
Okay, that's pretty vibrant. At first, I was like, "What am I looking at?" And I was like, "Oh wait, you're a black blood elf with bright green on."
It's unholy.
You should use different boots, though. Well, I guess maybe not. That's fine.
Russ won't stand.
And then Cap's just over here naked.
My blood version of this is much better. Green is hard to come across with the plate bikinis.
I mean, I like my slut mog better, but that's fine.
Wait, hold on. Kitty cat wants to be picked up.
Mine is just passed out next to me, belly to the world. Well, apparently it's all rainy outside and she doesn't like it, so she needs to be next to me.
Rain here too. I don't like it, but oh well.
Well, she was a rescue that they found as a kitten outside of a Walmart. I don't think this cat will ever want to go outside.
Mine was a survivor of winter and shit.
I'm just looking at the route really quick.
But no, she was we got her from, like, the pound, pretty much, and, like, she survived through the winter without, like, her mom or anything. So I was like, okay, well, that's cool.
Yeah, I don't understand this. Whatever. Alright, you can slap it. Apo, we're ready. Thank you. We want it. That's what we want it. Oh. Don't face tank them pridefuls. What is
that's
it?
Fun.
Man, you just walk out as soon as like all of it starts dying, just dip out. Oh no, we didn't need that. No, we don't need them. We don't need them. All right, kill us. I don't either. I don't know if we have any in the bank or not. You will be devoured. Oh shit. probably not gonna be able to kill this. Probably should just die. I don't know. Yeah. Just let it kill us.
You said don't fear that as soon as I had popped that necromancer thing to try to pull it the fuck away from the boss.
I said don't touch that because I feared it. So it was fine, like, to go on and fuck off for a little while, but it's fine.
What? Can you imprison him? Maybe.
I can fear it, and it'll work.
What is it? It's an aberration? Demon, beast, or human? I can't. Nope. Can't imprison it. You don't even have to clear the platform.
I literally am gonna die to that.
You should be over here behind me.
I can't get over there.
Why can't you?
Because I'm so fucking far. Like, you jumped in and I'm like not there.
I jumped here and I pulled it here and then it knocked me back.
And it knocked me back the other way because I couldn't get there. Like, I got
okay, well, just wipe. Whatever. Wipe. Literally, go stand on diamond. There's a marker there. Not the only one, what?
That's not the first time.
Yep, this is just because you don't have to pull the trash on the platform. It's gonna do the first knockback, so just make sure you can get out of the way of that one.
mean, aren't we supposed to kill the ads?
We're not gonna kill them, they gotta be feared away, CC'd or something.
We don't really have the AoE CC like roots and shit to hold them away. Killing it?
No. Nope. That one's banished. I would kill the small slimes that are coming, though.
Yeah. It's been awfully quiet.
Fuck it, we can do it for percent.
I couldn't see it.
There's a huge difference between like 180 and 200. 180, like the high 180s, low 190s, and 200 eye level. It's like. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, I don't think it's as huge of a difference between 200 and 210 as it is as 190 to 200. It's literally the difference between like, I don't know, what.
Yeah,
yeah,
it feels
just
like
fucking,
it's too big.
It's way too big. I died there. I'm gonna die again because I can't get this off. I couldn't get out of those. They fucking slow. You don't have a jump. You're just fucked. Wanna become famous? I don't give a shit, doesn't matter.
It's hilarious that I can get one shot melee'd by an ad. Because of how much health I don't have, and like, it's stupid.
Yeah, well, I was dead, but you know. Gotta do some keys, just in case. Legi. That might have been from last night.
Probably last night, so I'm seeing
your
screenshots.
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna make the timer.
No, but we'll probably make the 13 timer, which is funny. Well, either 13 or 14.
You say that. The 13, maybe. I'm telling you, the difference between 13 and 14 has been, at least in my experience, it was fucking bananas. We could have just fucked everything up, but.
It is the episode, too. We all know I'm super great at traps. Like, I'm like the best person in the group to ever have a traps. Not even, right?
I will dissect you myself! I thought Appa was the trap queen.
Here,
I'm just trying to learn things.
Can we send you something?
If you had. Any inkling the sheer amount of trap porn I've thrown into Kaizen's Discord for my last guild. Holy shit.
Okay, I got you.
There's nothing you can send me that would be shocking.
Have fun with that. Yeah, those bomb guys slow you when they detonate.
I know. I couldn't get out of anything. Because I just used my disco on you. Because your little health was like, I'll get this off of you, and then, like, it'll be fine. And then,
sorry, guys. We're playing like pros. It's all good. Appa has not had a good key with me this entire expansion.
Let's make the next one a good one, then.
I'm just keeping with the status quo currently. I'm not doing another one. I'm actually done doing keys. Done raiding. G quitting too? So we can do this one of two ways. We can cheese it and hope to God he never goes to the other platform under Prideful buff, or we can use Prideful on clearing that trash. I say we risk it for the biscuit.
What?
You get mana under this.
You're gonna break the key?
Just heal us. Alright, bad one.
I'm running.
Alright, he's close enough. Here we go. Yes. He's gonna throw the shit. Someone has to.
Beware.
Yep. No, 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 no. It's a wipe. Oh. We risked it, and he went to that platform. We're not killing this. Okay. Because you can't kill the boss under the pestilence hat anyways. So. That was the risk. If he went to that platform, it was a wipe.
Is there no, like, special Necrolord shit you do in this dungeon?
Oh, there is. I don't know what it is. I don't think it's worth it. Whatever it is. I think that's why you don't see anyone ever do it.
I just assumed it's because only one class ever really goes for Necrolord. And only DKs.
Brewmasters do it too, I think.
A lot of Resto Sham healers do too.
Oof. Oof.
What?
Appa. Throw in the shade.
Go back to Mage. I think he was like a better.
Poll started before I got there. I don't have the freaking buff that you all have.
Yeah, you did. You had the buff.
No, I did not. I would. You can. Nope.
Nah.
I wasn't close enough.
Good. Go. So somebody said that you fleshcraft on the slimes. That's the Necrolord ability. They give special buffs.
Beware.
Yeah, I think there's like a banner or some shit like before the last boss too that you can click.
That slime's gonna go off. I'm gonna die anyways up here. Good news is we get prideful now. Did not everyone focus the slime?
I thought the slime was far enough away. I was on the bomb.
It doesn't matter. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Because I was on the other platform.
No, it's not what he's talking about. Oh. He's talking about the withering. I was talking about the bomb. The bomb slime. Maybe I wasn't far enough away with it. What's the range on that?
On the withering? I don't know.
I guess I was too close. 7 yards. It thought I was far enough away. Might have been on me. Apologize, gents.
Wait, so now we just get prideful?
Yeah.
Beware.
It's time this experiment has an explosive result!
Beware.
Let's add an extravagance show!
Beware.
Interrupt that if possible.
Beware.
Kill a slime.
Beware.
Apparently, no point.
I was almost on the cast, so yeah, at that point, if you're waiting that long, you may as well just wait.
I didn't realize that we got our run back quicker until I saw the other two.
So, this strat has us going mid from here?
You can completely skip past that whole damn thing.
Yeah, but this strat has mid as the next pull. So. Let's see what that's all about.
I've done mid, it's not that bad. Since we're all already at like 30% health anyway.
Yeah, that pack looks way scarier than it actually is.
We killed most of it, didn't we? We didn't kill any of it.
I don't think we killed any of it.
I saw some shades. Something had to die.
I don't know then.
This is a terrible pack. I mean, it's not that bad, but like, can't it, like, you're gonna lose like room to stand on the platform. I don't know what even hit me. Maybe an explosive. I got knocked up. Yeah, we were probably an explosive. Want to buy a mage to steal that. Bulwark.
Stun works too.
Yeah. Uncapped AoE feels good.
I didn't get hit by the line. It was the shade. I saw the line went forward, got smacked by the shade.
Move, 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 move. Yeah, you're fine. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. There we go.
I swear to God, if I miss another fucking prideful running back.
Dude, Byron, it strikes again.
Fucking playful.
Dude, this kid is absolutely fucking AIDS. Like, I mean, keep in mind, like, I mean, we have three low B's probably for a 10.
The cab's not that low. Me and Edwin are, though.
Well, Affy's just not good on this week. Effie's great on boss dam, so tyrannical weeks it pumps, but on like trash weeks it's not the best.
Hey, look, you're here for a prideful.
For now, until I die.
Well, just stop dying. It's that easy.
Yeah, don't die, forehead. Do more damage, die less.
Cookies? Maybe? No? No cookies?
I wasn't on the spawn. I was already running back.
You said drop cookies, and he dropped them as we all ran away from it.
Uh-huh. Ain't that about a bitch. Okay, I just won't have enough energy. Jesus. Like, I had fucking enough energy to cast Fel Dab, and then it just, like, I guess, like, spell queuing. I had something else queued when I looked at it. So, like, I pressed it, and it's like, nope, not enough energy. I'm like, what the fuck? We need two more mobs. We're gonna. So, we're gonna go up here, because that is worthless. We don't want that pack, so we'll pull this back. Hell yeah. Probably not. I feared. There we go.
Fucking hate the shades. I swear, like 30 of these fucking deaths are me.
What do you mean 3?
I said 30.
Oh.
Four deaths, unless my add-on stopped counting. It does that sometimes. Good.
Same.
Nice. I think my add-on stops counting once the timer's reached then.
Why? So it's not as depressing?
I don't know. Yeah, you're gotta go fast. It's telling you 63. Mine stops.
I'm not using it.
Okay. Not a melee friendly room. It's not melee friendly at all. I think we're not even in range of that thing. What the fuck? Away from it. Yeah, you drop down. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can outrange them when they spawn. You just have to be away from them.
No,
so they spawn between us. And
I'm trying to figure out where the prideful's at.
Yeah, you're fine.
Okay, then don't release because I'm right here.
You can completely avoid the pridefuls if you wanted to. You just, as soon as they spawn, you have to range it.
No. I was meaning like, because they do have a pretty good like aggro range. So I was trying to make sure I wasn't going to like aggro it as soon as I got down here.
Man, what a run.
Two more deaths, we hit 69.
Wanna go die?
Yep.
No one else can die after that.
As he pulls the boss.
Beware. Thank you.
That's 70 deaths? It's unfortunate. Probably not.
No.
I'm gonna hate this game. And then I'm gonna remove super slow. I got 10k on the DK. Someone just got hit and didn't die though. Can't even read the things.
I think it was you and then me, because I was panicking, like, I have no health and I wasn't getting heals. I thought you... I'm assuming you were dead.
Apo, thank you for your charity key. You're a saint. Nope, absolutely not.
He wants a tank, or it's a DPS trinket that he's looking for.
I think it's Agi only, yeah?
No,
that's right. She got them feats.
Oh god, I need those fucking boots.
Oh no. If you didn't impress Apo, she's likely to be in front of you.
Apo, I fucking love you. A 171 to a 203.
Your parting gift?
Yeah, now she wants me to delete my character.
I don't know. I'm gonna get probably lunch.
That looked like a very fun key. Thank you for the entertainment. After that, fuck no.
One of those character building keys.
Like, it's not on here. The 13 is 4 doing the 14. It's the one with the
14. I have a 12 or 13 sanguine depth. See if Cables can tank the first boss yet.
Yeah, that's a later key. I'm down for the Sanguine Depths later tonight.
Yeah, we just need to be on later to do it. I told Emma I'm going to be online all day, so fuck off in the
order. Doesn't look like we'll be ready tonight. We will have to see. I think she's quitting.
Is it because I'm a bad DK?
You know that was a carry group, right, Apo? It was a 10 with like two 180s. That makes you feel any better?
It was 190-ish.
Yeah, I mean... You were by far the highest eye level person in there, and I was second, and I'm only 201. Well, you haven't ran a key with us on our mains. You haven't ran with my DH yet, other than that. Don't be discouraged. Yeah, we were doing, like I said, we did, even in our group that did a 12 in time, a 13 in time, we fucking failed that key miserably on an 11. We, like, literally got our asses clapped in time, and then we did a 14, and yeah, that was rough as shit, I'm not gonna lie, but up to 13s we were having no problem yesterday.
I think what we need to do is we need to get, like, an 8 or 9 Plaguefall key and just run it, like, 3 or 4 times in a row to, like, just get used to all the trash.
Yeah, I mean, that's, by far, that's, like, my second time, I think, running it as a 10 as well. So, of all dungeons, that's a pretty bad one.
Yeah, because that trash in there, we're just completely unfamiliar with. There's a lot of, like, the exploding mobs, like, if we leverage those, like, they essentially, like, you can kill two packs for free with easy mechanics of just, like, imprisoning one and then dragging it to the second pack, which would make everyone's life a lot easier. The bosses are, like, pretty easy on that one.
Well, I'd say it's definitely a matter of knowing the trash, because when y'all took me into that mists, every single pack is like, this is your kill order, go. Yeah. This is the priority. Right. This is, like, y'all know mists like the back of your hand, but Plaguefall was just...
And it's all, we also had a bad comp for Plaguefall, like double DK Warlock. Not the best idea.
Yeah, on Spiteful? Yeah, mm-hmm. not the best thing in the world.
And like I said, Affy Lock, I mean, it's what Cap's playing because it's better than Destro, but, like, nothing lives long enough for him to get rolling, so his damage is low because of that, and that's just, like, on a tyrannical week, he would be, like, murdering things.
Be worth his weight in gold.
But that was just to get them a 10 in, so that was a hard carry group. It was for Edwin and Cab and for Ray Ray, his priest.
I got boots. I am happy, despite the fact that Apo hates me.
She didn't hate you. She was just frustrated.
I was gonna say yes, but she hates
you. If she doesn't, I do.
The hunt must go on.
That's her
this
way
has been
saying.
My main since freaking forever.
Be gentle, Apo. Be gentle.
I just don't know unholy. I've always been Frost. No one's asking her to be gentle to me.
Actually, get off that.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
If it makes you feel any better, she talked shit on me after... What high level was my DK when I did the normal raid? It was like... I think I was 175, 180 or something like that. And I had my pet on passive the whole raid. Except, like, the last fight, so there goes 50% of my damage, and I was hitting, like, 1.4k DPS, and Apple was like, man, I don't remember sucking that bad when I was at eye level. Thanks.
Yeah, she called me a shitter, too, so it's fine.
You just gotta make sure your pet's hitting stuff. It usually helps.
Well, I guess that's a no. He left. I invited Cab. I asked if he wanted to do scrims. I'm inviting him.
I need to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Guys are going against the fucking B team over here today, I'm sure.
Who's the B team?
So, it was me, Power Punch, and Big, like, tried to do some scrims last night at, like, I don't know, 1 or 2 a.m., maybe midnight, and it was, like, nothing but fucking neckbeards in there, like...
Can we not do 2 scrims?
I mean, it'll use us 3s.
Yeah, because of the healer. It was like shitty comps, but it was like everyone was raid geared. And we got clapped like 6 times in a row.
Oh, she declined my invite. Cad declines invite. Nobody wants to do this, huh? Come show me that frost. and show me that frost and scrim, Zeppo. Want to see it? Doesn't affect your rating either.
Does she play frost in PvP?
I think so.
I play prop pally and that's it. Anything else? Don't really care.
Well, you've got another 24 hours of being good as a prop pally.
I know. And then I'm never touching PvP again.
Did you get to, like, at least a good benchmark, like 1800?
No, I'm at, like, I think just over 1000 or, like, 800 maybe? I don't know.
Cables, I was reading something on Reddit during my lunch break where there was a guild talking about, like, how much... Someone was asking, you know, like, okay, guilds, like, how much are you, like, pushing M plus keys this expansion? And, like, all the mythic guild leaders that, like, responded were, like, we're probably 85% PvP at this point. It's, like,
yep.
Since it's such a better investment of time.
I mean, I'm down to actually get an actual RBG group going. If you guys want to, we can do it on what, Wednesdays or Fridays?
Let me see what my druid needs done real quick for the week. Fatality!
And just do like, because once it gets like a couple, like I've just been trying to catch my DH up over the last little bit, but once we get to, I deposited that money in the G-Bank.
Okay. Are you going back over your
DK? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was just doing that to deposit the money. I thought we were going to do threes or something, but,
you
know.
If you want to shit or DK, I'll come do it, but, I mean, I have literally no idea what I'm doing.
Come on. We'll double DK and, arenas and scrims with her,
Know how to grip things and drop a big fat ghoul on somebody, and that's about it.
Arena skirmish. Hell yeah. You got the quest? I need it.
I do not have the quest.
Pat, my knee's going numb. I know, you pissed off on moving. Shadow Priest, Holy Paladin, Balanced Druid. Oof. Oof, 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 oof.
Somebody's gonna get nuked.
I would dump Wraithwalk for Spell Eater, and then your PvP talents, I would run Necrotic Strike, raise A Bomb, and then a good one against the Holy Paladin's Life and Death.
Okay.
Or if you wanted to, you could run the Necrotic Aura. Actually, you run Life and Death, I'll run Necrotic War.
Yep.
That, whatever you have, your festering wounds on, when they get healed, you get healed. Watch for the Druid to come out, interrupt the Convoke, and then we'll probably just go all in on the fucking Paladin until he bubbles. And then while he's panicking, we'll kill something else.
I mean, I can go. Do we want to play like Super Mongo? Because I can get the Druid out of stealth. Because I know you can go up there and A bomb limbs and it pulls him out of stealth. Because I know he's up there. There's no way he's not.
He's probably to the left watching us.
Yeah.
Let's start this. He's out.
Stunned.
Incapacitated. Watch big red. Got the energy out of the boat. Boat is interrupted. Bubble him. Go to Paladin. He's about to bubble. Bubble. Did he bubble? Yeah, he bubbled. Go priest. I mean, it's just bad. They have, It's a bad comp for us, because I mean, like, we have to get through two bubbles, plus they have a life swap. So it's not a good matchup for us, because like, we blew all of our cooldowns and he bopped the fucking druid. We interrupted the convoke like we should have, and then we went to Paladin and he bubbled, and then by then, I mean, you were dead. So. Well, there's nothing we can do there, because like once he's bubbled, he can still deal damage to you, and we can't touch him. It's a bad comp. Well, I mean, wasn't like an optimal comp or anything.
Comes the triple in this team.
Mm-hmm. Probably a double marksman. Resto druid. Okay, that's not bad. They're gonna try to fucking nuke you, Rachel. So just be prepared. I don't know if you can do anything to live it. We just set the resto and we try to kill it before they kill her.
Yep.
So we just go hard in and try to find the resto druid. Good.
I'm disoriented.
You got thorns on him? Yep. Around the druid and toy thorns.
Yes.
We did. We swapped.
I swapped to the rogue, yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't know. I have no fucking clue.
Yeah, we went in on their healer, and then as soon as he thorns, we swapped. But by then, I mean, you were already dead.
No,
like, it's. I don't think so. I think the play is to kill, because the rogue can just shadow step back to you. So even if we grip him in, it's pointless. He's coming right back, and then the hunter can just bang into your face. They're not gonna give a fuck what we're doing to them, and the healer's just gonna heal through them. The play is to kill their druid before you die, and he thorns to himself, and then we swap. I mean, we almost had one of them, but unless we could, I mean, because he A-bomb limbed in, and then he went right back, and I already had grip on cooldown. It's not like we're like some superb, awesome comp. Yeah, that's whatever you want to do. I figured we'd do this for your priest so you could get your priest gear, but
it
doesn't look like we'll be doing actual threes, so.
Triple stealth comp.
It's not so bad when they stack up and you can predict it and just A-bomb them out of it, but yeah.
So, are we doing threes with my threes later? Like, is that what we're doing, or are we doing my druids still?
Well, I mean, you need gear, right? Like,
yeah.
It depends on what you're doing. A druid, DK, DH is not a good comp. Druid, DH, Warlock is probably not a good comp. Like,
so
you're a priest, DH, Warlock would probably be the best comp that we can currently do. You should probably already have it done from your, No, you should already have the weekly filled from doing RBGs.
I know, I'm talking about doing the 10 skirmishes though. Because I did the RBGs on here. At the arms holding that one in.
So you should probably be giving me to your PI, not me, if you have been. He's a real unholy DK boy.
Oh, I'm not a real unholy DK. I just, you know, sometimes play the class well.
I mean, you're more of an unholy DK than I am.
Who are we sitting on here? Are we going to bait the bubble or what?
So the problem with that is, like, we don't want to leave the Warlock time to ramp. By any means.
I mean, so we just nuke the Warlock, maybe? I think the Warrior's decently geared, maybe? I don't know.
That Warlock is not geared. He was at
Warlock then. He sacked. Go on the Paladin.
Shackled him.
You have to bop here. You bop.
Did he bop himself?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he bubbled. Warlock. Feared us. I think I need druid. Like, I don't think it's gonna go any different. They're just still gonna sit you. Like, we're just not killing anything. Because like, fucking paladins are dumb. It's like, why should you allow a 5-minute immunity or a 5-second immunity in a fucking arena? No other class gets anything that powerful. And not only that, they can do it to themselves and they can do it to anyone on their team.
I mean,
so it immediately just like.
Bobby can purge off. Like, that's fine. And then.
How do we purge? That's a warrior for you. I gripped it and changed it and just went right back to you.
I literally couldn't get away from him. He just kept on slowing me no matter how, like, anything
I did. This is so frustrating. I hate PvP so fucking much.
I like PvP, but
like, this is just... It's like, well, I'm playing a tank. I don't have any classes that are fucking good in arenas this season.
I hate PvP when it's like... I feel like I have to do it.
Well, that's what it's all about. PvPers are cried so much that it's unfair that they don't have gear as good as Mythic Raiders because, you know, it's such a struggle for the 30 fucking people in the world that played a fucking 3,000 rating. They should have the same amount of guys. Yeah, like literally, like 30 fucking people are crying that they don't get gear as good as Mythic Raiders and they have to Mythic Raid to be competitive. Yeah, Mythic Raiding is the hardest fucking thing in the game.
I think the issue is that they tried to separate the system so that, like, I'm fine with PvP people having Mythic level, like, gear. Just have it be not useful in a raid. Like, I think they tried to do that with, like, some of the stat weighting, but it's still so much more effective for raiders to get PvP gear. That's where the... Mm-hmm.
Well, that and it completely fucks over classes like Demon Hunter, where all of your best in slot stats come from PvP. Like,
this is the same team from last time. Yep. Going on the paladin.
I'm on him, sitting hard.
Stunning. He bubbled. Warlock.
Yeah.
Bubbled. Warrior. Actually, back on paladin.
Ellen's dead.
Mm-hmm.
I'm probably dead here. Yeah.
Oh, it's dead. Keep me up. Alright, maybe your druid's better.
It's all tugs, dude. That's all tugs. Paladins are so cheesy.
In the right PvP here.
Oh, I guess I'm supposed to have first gear, huh? That would make more sense.
I'm in my rain gear. I love it.
You know, if I actually got loot, I'd have another gear set for PvP, but that just doesn't happen.
Yo, let's go again.
Same guys for the third time. We gather
today to see which bro. Go fuck yourself.
So it's the same thing, sit warlock, and then go pally, then warrior. If they play the same way.
I would say flip it, let's go hard paladin and just CC the warlock, and then once he bubbles, go warlock till he bops, then go back to him.
If I war stomp him, you think we can just absolutely nuke him?
We might be able to. I mean, he can bubble through it. It's not on the GCD, and it's they can use it through anything.
Okay.
So, I mean, we could try and see.
Yeah, I'll try. He gated while he was stunned? Excuse me?
Go warlock. Oh. Okay. I'm fucking stunned.
Shut up, you read me.
Bubbled.
Back on pally.
I'm penanced. Two side.
He's dead.
Aaron.
No.
Bye, sir. It's fine.
Up then.
He bubbled again. Yeah, probably that's the problem with leaving the warlock alone that long.
Yeah.
God damn, he just freed me and running. I'm feared. Killing the warrior. God damn it.
How did he have a bubble? Or is that like some warrior ability?
So he probably was running the double bubble to Talon, if that's still a thing. Where they don't, they're for
bear. You can't bubble twice, you can bop twice. There's a
difference. And the forbearance doesn't affect him anymore, I don't think. Because like he definitely bubbled, and then he definitely bopped.
In arena?
Okay.
Or it's a shorter diva that you get in arena.
That's fair, just.
Is that the same team you got lined up with again?
Yeah, three times in a row.
That's probably the only ones fighting right now.
So what are you, you'll get them again and you can go 500 against them.
Just PM and Black Halo, let's trade wins, dude. Let's get this conquest shit over with.
Come up against him again. I'm running Dark Simulacrum, see if I can still bubble.
I don't know if you can still bubble. It'd be cool if you could, like, steal Sack, though, and get all of his healing.
Oh, bubble doesn't cost mana, never mind. Wouldn't be. It's only mana. Pretty sure it doesn't. I don't know.
Certain, well,
So I think if we get him again, we do the same thing. We rush in and panic out their fucking paladin, and then you cyclone him when he's far, and we fucking go hard on one of their DPS. Happy Demon Hunter.
I think it comes out to be like 15-ish, depending.
No, I was meaning like, for whatever.
It's based on Honor though, right?
Yeah. Can we go for the triple? Triple Havoc Demon Hunter?
Triple Havoc would be great. I just lol, because we're not going to win. They're just going to hunt her and she's going to die.
That's so funny. Such a meme comp.
Yeah. You want us to sit the disc? Or do you want us to peel the Havocs?
I definitely peel the Havocs if you can.
So we just gotta get him in combat instantly, and you need to stay back.
Yeah.
And once we have him in combat, then,
they're just gonna dash away.
Well, that's fine, though. She can be in stealth.
It'll break their spectral sight.
Got him.
Jesus Christ.
Yep, that was
Hunt. 16k.
That was Hunt, yep.
I can't defend against 16k hit. Like, that's
almost your entire
arm in one shot.
Can't get him off.
I don't know how Demon Hunters work at PvP. I'm assuming that this is something I did wrong.
We should have been on the Disc Priest. Down the DS, we just need to get the guys in combat.
Yeah, no, you said
my games. Don't heal me. Mm-mm.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
I told you that was gonna happen. I was gonna double haunt you and you're gonna die instantly. We got them in combat. I got both of them in combat. I put both of them in combat immediately.
Yeah, I don't know what just happened.
Yeah, you get them in combat so they can't spectral sight. And then you go hard disc. The disc, I mean, like, I put everything in the disc and he just lol healed. That's what I'm saying, like, I don't understand why, like...
Because he's geared, you... my priest isn't. It's
I
it's
guess.
Totally a gear thing. Like, he had a significant amount more health than my priest does, even with stand buff. Like, I usually factor that in.
Because he was literally just lolling, running away from chains, cleansing himself, penancing, and I never got him below like 75% health with a bomb on him. He just like lol whatever by.
Yeah, like it's all gear, like it 100% helps. And he probably has conduits that are helping a lot too, because my priest doesn't have a whole lot of conduits yet.
Out, yeah, thorns are gonna fucking suck.
Didn't you use AMS thorns? Racing, you can. You need that, right?
I have no idea.
Like, unless they changed it from last year,
they're coming straight in. They're on me, I'm stunned. I'm, did you heal it all? Serious? Okay, I never got out of stun. I was stunned that entire duration until I died. I popped Ice Spell and Fortitude, stunned again, I popped Trinket, stunned again, and now I was dead.
Fun stuff, dude. Love it.
How are you stunned through Icebound Fortitude?
Yep, good question, right? I would love to know.
Yeah, you had Reactive Resins, Life Broom, Rejuve, Lucera's Gift, Cenarian Ward, and Swiftmend all going off on you. And
your blood freezes, granting you immunity to stun effects and reducing all damage you take by 30 seconds for 8 seconds, and I died under 10 and got stunned up through it. Don't know! Would love to know how that works. What's Chain Harvest?
I don't know. I'm guessing a Venthyr thing?
Some sort of Venthyr ability.
Anima to the target, which jumps to the additional nearby targets, dealing shadow damage up to 5 minutes, restoring health. Up to five. For each target critically struck, the cooldown of Chain Harvest is reduced by 5 seconds.
Is that the Venthyr one, or is that the Necrolord one?
That's Venthyr. Yeah, I just got instantly clapped. I don't even know by what.
I don't feel
like
so
you were stunned and died, and then I like immediately just got pumped.
Yeah, I don't feel bad about getting clapped so many times in a row yesterday.
He had 19 Wind Fury attacks. Like I really fucking hate PvP. Like last tier, like I get Unholy DK wasn't god tier, but it was decent. Like literally, like you just get going, this is the same. Oh, here we go. This will be fun. Like that dude did 168k. I did 10k and Meaty did 44k.
This is the opposite of fun, in case you guys were wondering.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm gonna get Frost gear and go Frost and just fucking cry.
I'm okay with that, because apparently, like, it's actually really good.
I'm actually
never
gonna
play PvP again.
I'm just gonna do DH and go do threes to get my mount. Fuck everything else, don't care.
I'm down with whatever will get us the mount, because, like, that's all I want. Minus the set.
I mean, I would like the plate set, yeah, but, you know, it is what it is. Done. I'm gonna drink this one.
Instantly dead.
I literally. Oh my god.
I don't know. The blade storm just was destroying me. But I don't know.
I can't even get to it. Like he's just shape shifting. He's shape. Oh, look at where I'm at. Look where he's at. I'm slowed. He's shape shifting my frost. I can't do anything. So, like, I guess against Warrior, A-Bomb Arm isn't ever the play, so don't use it.
Yeah, I won't.
Like, unless you can somehow slow a druid, because, again, Shapeshift is so fucking OP in this game that, oh, you're slowed? Shapeshift, not a big deal. Hey, hit you with it again. Shapeshift, still not a big deal. Hit you a third time. Shapeshift. I think I'm done. This is enough fun for me.
That's fine.
I'm gonna go eat lunch.
Yeah, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep, probably.
That's fucking awful. Like, I think I'm done with threes this entire expansion, or this entire season. I don't think I'm doing that anymore. I don't have a character that's worthwhile playing, so fucking play my DH and do RBGs.
Why don't you just have your pally go rest?
Because I don't have gear. That's another two and a half the gear. It's like 190.
Yeah, you just do the PvP stuff to gear him up.
I have to play Prot until that time, and like Prot's getting nuked tomorrow, and I was never any good to begin with.
I was meaning just play your DK in RBGs.
Oh, I'd rather playing my DH. It's a hell of a lot easier. And I'm the tank, I'm the flag carrier, and I don't have to worry about it. I do. I just fuck it. I won't get it. I don't care. Like, it's not worth
it. It's the mentality I've had since I started PvP.
DH is that unfun. Like, it does no damage. It literally does. Like, we just fuck. I'm not playing. You don't play blood. You take a DH. You never take a blood tank. That's bad.
Yeah.
Like, you literally you only ever take. What? Like, a blood DK as an FC is the most retarded thing in the world.
I mean, like, all priests and they can just rip you across the map.
No. It's dumb.
I'm just gonna delete WoW, dude.
My DK
is just over it.
Like, I'll get Frost Gear, but, like, by the time I get Frost Gear, they'll nuke it, because it's, like, the highest performing melee class. So, or supposedly was. They'll nerf it, so fuck it. I'm just over walking into a fucking, like, literally, like, classes
walking
are bursting 200.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, like, how the fuck do you burst 200k? Like, I don't get it. Like, what are you fucking doing?
What he did. Damn.
Yeah, he did 168k in, like, an instant. Like, same as the Shaman did. Are these mythic gear fucking assholes carrying friends, or are we just fucking this terrible at the game? And then, like, the druid's like, lol, A-bomb arm, I'll just shapeshift and walk out. Grip, lol, I'll just walk out again. Chains, lol, I'll just do it a third time. Lol, you're dead.
I mean, with A-bomb, you just fucking mass entangle it. And then run away from it that way.
No, I'm talking about the druid. Like, we brought the druid in three times, and he just moonwalked out laughing at us. Like,
yeah, meanwhile, we just held the
yeah,
warrior
the
in
warrior
place. He's just
literally
destroying
fucking eating his butthole. Just gnawing on it. It's fucking terrible. This game sucks.
Seems a very frustrating afternoon for you.
What a gig gear.
It's just that, like, I'm not playing any of the meta classes for PvP this tier, and it's really pissing me off. The only thing I play that's semi-meta is my Demon Hunter that's for RPGs. I mean, I could do the swap to the Paladin, but I'd have to gear it, and that's going to be a pain in the ass. And then by the time I gear it, the burst, again, it's a burst window, so it's like, it's a meh class at best.
I've had my day ripped by a couple of rep pallies. They do a lot of damage really fast.
Mm-hmm. Well, the trick is, if you can live it, though, you win.
Yep. Take Apo's advice and delete my DK, to be honest.